Ford is recalling 1.6 million pickup trucks to fix a seatbelt issue that could cause a fire. There are 5 reports of fires in the F-150 regular cab and Super Crew cab pickup trucks from 2015 to 18. Ford says the defect involves the pre-tensioners that can spark when the seatbelt tightens.